send me the location, then I'll be right there. Let me come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation.
Hi guys, so we've checked in, we've done everything. We're just waiting now for the gates to open. They're gonna open in about 2 hours, so we have plenty of time. I am so, I'm not even upset, I'm just in pain. I tried to exchange money from pounds into euros and this machine used some dodgy conversion rate. And so like, it stole me out of my money and I'm just in pain, like my chest physically hurts.
I see the pizza. No, I got the Jones for my own Rashida. Can you put me on with the Nagarita? She stay on my dome, she gon' pull on me. Pull like weed inside me, she my queen.
We have just landed. Well, landed. We landed a while ago, but we've just checked into our hotel. But we're going to watch football because the Euros final is today. And on our way here, we saw a street. It's a really popular street and there was loads of English people there just screaming. So we're going to go there, watch the match and then get some food. Good morning, friends. We lost. I know, but we move. This morning we're going to Lidl. It's within like 15 minutes walk. So we're gonna go get some croissants and yeah, have breakfast.
I know you want me. Every day not only when you're lonely.
Open the door here and step into the room. There is a full-length mirror here, and behind the mirror is the wardrobe. And then you walk in. These are our three beds, myself, Zainab's, and Crystal's. On this side, we have the table, the TV, the aircon, and then I step onto the balcony, and this is the view. Good evening, friends. It's about 8 p.m. We're going to a restaurant to eat. Crystal has picked the restaurant, so I have no idea where we're going, but hopefully it should be nice. The views, guys, immaculate, absolutely gorgeous.
All I can wish for, nights alone that we miss more. The days we save as souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time. I give you my whole life. I left my girl, I'm in my whole life.
As you walk down, it feels like you're getting close to the sun. Like the sun is literally there. I feel like I can throw something at it.
Left the baggage for a mover.
Yeah.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I get the feeling, so I'm sure. And in my hand because I'm yours. I can't pretend, I can't ignore you right from me. Don't think you wanna know just where I've been. Oh, don't be distracted. One I need is right in my.
Good morning, friends. So in the morning, we usually try to do some yoga. Crystal is really good, so she usually leads the sessions. But today she's at the pool, so I'm gonna do some yoga by myself.
Feeling like a smooth ride. Find a little gym, makes the mood right. Baby girl, you're looking like the moonlight in Atlanta. You're feeling like a smooth ride. Find a little gym, makes the mood right. Baby girl, you're looking like the moonlight in
protector. And if you need a cut, you know I'll be your selector.
friends, we've had dinner. I'm really, really full. Dinner was lovely. I have some pizza to take away to my room. I'm probably gonna have it for lunch. Mañana. Hi friends, it's so hot outside. It's like 33 degrees, but it's lovely. Like Ibiza is really, really lovely. The only thing is, if you come here because you want to experience Spain, or you want to improve your spoken Spanish, forget it, because there are so many British people here. Otherwise, good vibes. Zainab and Crystal are at the pool. I'm gonna get changed and then I'll join them.
No, it's okay. It's whenever I look at Spain. Yeah.
Woo! Damien.
I wanna take a picture so this could last longer for me. Yeah. Take my secrets, got them like precious money. I never want to hear you quiet, so I write songs for you. So I write songs for you. And I believe, yes, I believe, I'm falling for you. Like...
Good morning, friends. We're going on a hike to the highest point of Ibiza. The view is so good. You can see the mountains on one side with the villas and then the sea on the other. We're gonna go a bit higher up. To get lunch. We were walking for like 10 minutes in one direction and then Crystal realized that was the wrong direction. So we've now done a U-turn. Hopefully we'll get there soon. It's about 30 minutes away.
Okay.
I think this is where the restaurant is.
Oh wow.
Saved my life and saved me. You meet a wonderful girl who took me my wife.
Oh. Oh.
Years and
we're
still asleep in the same
bed.
Sometimes besides the
mountains. This part is the sunrise and those brown eyes. Yes, you're the one that I desire.
We finally found a phone house. We've been looking for so long. Zainab's phone hasn't been working for, well, since yesterday. The screen is not working, even though the phone itself is working, and it's really annoying being on holiday and not being able to use your phone. And also because she has like her boarding pass and COVID test and all the information on her phone, so we're really hoping we're gonna be able to get it fixed.
I was saying to my sister,
yeah,
I wanted to meet him so bad. Guys, my life is fulfilled.
Yeah,
my life is fulfilled.
This is my favorite day.
You don't understand, I actually love it.
Today is our last full day. We've had an amazing day and we're now about to have dinner. We're at the Kabash restaurant, but there isn't enough seating, I don't think. Either way, I'm in the queue. Also, about Zainab's phone, we ended up paying money and we left it there. We're gonna go back tomorrow morning to collect it. Hopefully they will have sorted it out, because it's so annoying being on holiday without your phone.
Better boys that come, that they won't come home. Oh yeah, but you're the only one that I got my mind on. Yeah,
Hi friends. So one of the worst things that could have happened on this journey has happened. We have missed our flight. One of my friends has lost her passport. Like, it's all a big mess. And I was really, really stressed earlier and everything, but I feel a lot calmer now. I booked a new flight for later today. My friend is gonna have to stay in Ibiza for a few more days. But I'm just trying to like stay calm and stay positive. I'm reading Sapiens and I just read a passage about Buddhism and focusing the mind on what we're experiencing in the present instead of what we'd rather be experiencing. So yeah, I'm waiting here. I've been reading. I'm gonna get some food now because I'm a bit hungry. I feel a lot calmer, like I was so stressed. Even my friend was having like an anxiety attack, and yeah, but I think we're all a bit better now. We've accepted the situation and it's all gonna be fine. It's all good. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me,